It was so awesome that my dad let me come out here all on my own. But I guess I got a little closer to the human lands than he expected. I know he said to stay away, but the humans are just so interesting. Especially that one sport, surfing. Oh, if only I knew how to surf. What the? I guess someone else was out here too. But just imagine, I swim in the waves all the time, but imagine what it'd be like to ride a wave. I could pull off a human look. I have the leg thingies, but they're covered in scales. And I've been swimming my whole life. I don't think I'd know how to walk, especially not know how to be on a board. What's that sound? It sounds been going on for a while. Another beautiful thing humans do are those little explosions in the sky. They're so pretty and colorful. Whoa. If only I could go up onto land. I'm so close. I just have to swim up there. But people would notice me, would they? And Dad would get super angry with me if I learned that I was on the humans' land. Ugh. Well, I could only dream. And I really hope I do. It would be just... amazing. Woo! This is amazing! Whoa! Who wouldn't want to do this? Woo! What? Dang it, if it's just a dream. Dang it. I was really hoping I could surf like that. You know what? Why can't I? I could learn how to do it, right? I have believable legs. I could do it. My legs are believable. I could say that they're pants? I don't know. There's some things about me that just don't add up to human. Except and stuff, you know? Doesn't add... It's not human-ish. There's just those things, like... I think the way I dress is fine. The crown is a little over the top, though. My scales, could they pull off as pants? And then my ears are a little different compared to humans, but I really think I could pull this off. Yeah, I could definitely pull this off. Let me just maybe get to a different location and stuff. I kind of need to learn to walk first. Don't worry, humans land. You are going to meet me in no time. Prepared to have me in your world. I'm not sure if it was a good idea to come here at nighttime, but I just couldn't wait. But I'm finally here on land. This sand feels so much weirder and all dry up here. It's a little itchy under the scales, but it's so much more warm. Oh, that was close. Let's see. Okay. I just gotta... Ugh. What? Okay. Yeah! Oh, dang it. This will get... take some getting used to, I guess. Yeah. 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 Oh, jeez. Okay. Dang it, I fell backwards this time. Okay, I'm getting a hang of it. Here you go, just a little faster to a walk. Not a weird like this. To a walk. 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 To a run. Oh, there we go. My legs. It's so weird. I've had legs practically this whole time, but I never knew how to use them. Hopefully my dad doesn't figure out that I came up here. Oh, where can I find a surfboard? I want to start surfing right away. I know it's dark out, but it's gonna be awesome. I can't wait. Ooh, look at this place. Huh. Is there any in this place here? I don't see any. Oh, what's this? Those are weird looking. Is there any nearby? The humans town, and look at all, there's like humans everywhere. Oh my goodness. Oh, this is a very colorful place. Oh, it's for Pride. That's cool. I've got like, what is that? Frostbite. Huh? What's this? What? Ooh. Ooh, what are these? Oh! What is this? Wait. Ooh. This tastes really good. It's so sweet, but so cold. But it's good. Oh, my girl doesn't have. I'm not gonna bother with that. But this is good. I like it. But first, I need to continue my search for a surfboard. Where could I find a surfboard? Yes, I was able to find a surfboard. Look how cool it looks. It's so pretty with like the little leaf and the flower. I can't wait to get out into the water. I just really hope no other mermaids find me. Oh my gosh, this is gonna be so fun. Hopefully I'm good at it. Well, I haven't really had any practice, have I? Ooh. Oh jeez. Well, this is way harder than it is in your dreams. Oh, jeez. Whoa. Whoa! Let's get back onto the surfboard. Ugh. There we go. Ugh. Ooh. 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 Ugh. Oh, I might be wiping out a bit, but this is still really, really fun. I live in the water, so it's kind of natural to be in it anyway. This is really cool. Whoa! Yes! This is amazing! It'd be cool to get some actual cool big waves, though. Maybe I can find some somewhere. This beach doesn't really have too many waves in them. Maybe I could find another one. Yeah. But first, Sam, I want to pack up all my stuff. I don't want Dad finding my stuff and then seeing that I'm not there. Maybe he'll think that I'm just somewhere else. Oh my goodness, I think I found the place. Look at those waves. Wait. Oh my goodness, I think I found it. This place is perfect. Look at those waves. Yes, I know I'm still quite new to this, but this is gonna be awesome. Okay. First, I need to get myself into the water, obviously. Number one rule of surfing. Okay. Ugh. Okay, I'm in. Ooh. Ooh, this is actually a little nerve-wracking. Whoa. Going up into the waves like this. Ooh. Whoa. Oh, jeez. Wow. Getting into it. Oh jeez. Ah! These are big waves. Whoa! I better hurry up and get on the board. I better hurry. Oh, jeez. These things are big. Yeah. Now that was cool. Let's get back in there. Whoa. Okay. Ooh, wait for the next wave. Whoa! This is so cool! Whoa! Ah. Ah. Oh, jeez! That is awesome! Surfing is officially my, first favorite new thing. Oh my gosh, I knew it looked awesome, but I didn't know it was going to be this awesome. Oh my gosh! Let's get back out there. Whoa! Well, gotta get in there. Whoa! Yes! Oh yeah, go down the wave. Woo! Oh jeez. Back on the board. Jeez, I guess I have to work a little bit on those landings. I gotta learn stay on the board once the wave is finished. Just kinda kicked me off there. But this, I gotta say, is awesome. One more. Just one more. Whoa! Yes! Woo! Yep, I still can't land that, but I'll get it sometime. Let's just hope that no one figures out about this. Otherwise, I'm not going to be able to come back near this place on my own. But I really sure hope Dad lets me go on personal trips more. Because these kind of trips are the best.